What are we afraid of, brother? What are we afraid of? Come out of here. You think you might contract coronavirus? Don't worry about it. We got a nice breeze going here.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Come on.
What are we afraid of? What's Bill going to do to us? What are the kings of the earth going to do to us? Right now, we have a rally. Right now, we have a rally. Okay? Black Lives Matter. What's going to happen to us, folks?
Come on!
Since when? Since when can't the Christians be what they need to be? Listen, don't get out of your vehicle if you're afraid. Don't do it. Stay in your vehicle so you don't get charged. But I'm saying, what are we afraid of, folks? Listen, they said the most ridiculous thing. They said after Mother's Day, there was a spike in coronavirus. That's a joke. That's a joke. If that caused the virus spike, what's the rally that was their last spike? And the day before, Winnipeg, 50,000. What's that going to do? That's the whole thing is a joke. Listen, it's a joke. It's the costliest joke in human history. They have broken everybody down. They've broken everybody down. What sound they match? What are these people supposed to do?